You're mad, nigga.
Where the fuck my lyrics at? Yeah. I've been rapping for 10 years, still no closer to a deal. I can't close the gap between me and my peers. It's years of effort, blood, tears, and sweat for never reaching another level. Blinked with a click, that's the tightest. But every time felt a drop, I'm rewriting. I'm eyeing my idols and trying, but I'm not as vibrant. Why is music so caught up in being viral? I'm trying to ride the waves, but it's a title, and I feel like my voice isn't vital. I don't know if I could keep pushing, manic for a minute, then back to myself, wishing for fame. Like I'm so selfish, profit off of black music like I'm Elvis. While my brothers really in the streets could get shot in they pelvis. I'm obnoxious, I'm hellish, like what the fuck am I selling? I wish you could tell me, I'm not trying to get wealthy for myself, but for the people that help me. More educated by rap than I was school. Obsessed with trying to build, don't give a fuck about what was cool. Outcast, but I bounce back. Hateful motherfuckers, I denounce that. I'm trying to submit raps to the soundtrack. I ban my soul from the bottom of this totem pole. Where do we go? Society is corrupted. We losing faith in the judgment. Fuck this. How could I help without a budget? The people in power really love this. You gotta trade your empathy for success. They draining all that energy for funding. So bump this. You could change the world. It might be too late for me. I bought into my degree, but I could water the seed. I'm off for the beat, but often I see beyond what is me. And now I believe in the youth and the truth that they stand for. So I believe it when you say that you want more. Yeah, and I'ma do what I can to soar. And that's the end of this little experiment to see how hollow and soulless this industry really is. To record a bunch of songs with catchy hooks and not much meaning, and see if that gets more attention and streams. And when I pour my heart out and leave my body to dry, I hope I'm wrong. But if I'm not, thanks for your fucking money.